passing to take to Royal Irish Hussar was forced a little wide, a bit of schmozzle as they race towards the first, with Abyssal amongst those showing up with Plinth as they arrive at the first flight of hurdles. The back marker over it is Acton. Cherry Tigers taking a keyhole towards the rear of the field. So on this longest run towards the second, it is out in front Abyssal who leads, from Guitar Pete in second, Plinth in Kentucky hiding in company with Calypto make up the chasing wave. Way to the left hand side is Royal Irish Hussar, who races on the outside of Tiger Roll. Midfield early on for Lindenhurst in company with the John Quinn pair, Pearl Castle and Brother Glen just about side by side. Adriana Desmott held up as is Broughton Black Jacket towards the inside. That wider Cherry Tiger is taking a keen hold, then Acton and Amoruccio towards the rear of the field as Abyssal leads them towards the second dive and takes a heavy fall. Abyssal is out, and we've also had Adriana Desmott brought down. So Willie Mullins one falls and brings down the other one. Things to say that sitting up is Ruby Walsh. That was a horrible fall. Paul Townley is up okay. Ruby just being attended to and has got to his feet. Royal Irish Hussar leads the turn away from Kentucky Hyden and Flint. They are the front trio. Back in fourth place towards the inside is Pearl Castle. The two loose horses gallop away riderless up the winning line. Guitar Pete races in fifth place just ahead of Brother Glen. Out a little wider at this stage as they head towards the next is Tiger Roll. Calypto is in midfield after that little incident and jumped up well. Slight mistake there by Acton. Broughton is still held up towards the rear of the field. Lindenhurst was one that has lost the position. Not sure whether that was also one that may have got impeded. So Plinth, Kentucky, Hyden stretch over the next from Guitar Pete and up on the outside, Royal Irish Hussar. Calypto Traxton in company as well with Tiger Roll up the inside, Pearl Castle from Rubber Glen coming next ahead of Amoruccio as they step over that. Royal Irish Hussar made a mistake up on the outside, which just knocked him back off the front rank for a moment or two. And Acton and Cherry Tiger, the outside, as the boat struggling in the back. Broughton had it coming together there on the inside round that bend with Lindenhurst, having been short of room as they race on towards the next. It's split with Kentucky Hyden, Guitar Pete and Royal Irish Hussar. Calypto travelling strongly on their heels is in fifth place as they rise over the next by the hurdles. Also travelling well is Tiger Roll at this stage, just ahead of Brother Glen. Pearl Castle rather lost the position, have been passed now by Broughton who improves, and these little groups still tightly clustered as they make their journey downhill. So 3/4 of a mile to travel, just two flights of hurdles to take. Plinth in the hoop colours on the rails, Kentucky Hyden, the two-tone green, Guitar Pete, and then Royal Irish Hussar. Calypto, Traxton company with Tiger Roll, those two race fifth and sixth ahead of Amoruccio. Behind these Broughton is creeping into contention, the Black Jacket ahead of Rother Glen, then behind these Lindenhurst, and then Pearl Castle as they make their way down towards the second last. And it's Guitar Pete, the yellow sleeves, who may just pick up in front with Kentucky Hyden. They're over. Calypto trying to improve in company with Tiger Roll. Back in fifth place, Smith has given his all, so as Royal Irish Hussar, the front quartet getting away. Broughton trying to bridge the gap. Kentucky Hyden back in third place. Calypto driver looking a little bit unbalanced in the saddle. He's lost an iron, which is making things difficult on Calypto as they go down to the last. It's Guitar Pete, Kentucky Hyden coming in strongly. Tiger Roll, Romeo style for Calypto in fourth place, and he's having to be switched, and it's now Tiger Roll coming in strongly for Davey Russell to come for a lead in the last in the JCB Triumph Hurdle. Tiger Roll produced the lead, a big lead. Kentucky Hyden in second place, then back in third is Guitar Pete. Up on the inside around it's Tiger Roll, who's 2 lengths clear. Kentucky Hyden is very tired indeed, and it's Tiger Roll driven out, who will win the Triumph of Paul Nelly, Davey Russell, and Gene Town Star. In second, Kentucky Hyden. The third Guitar Pete, Calypto finishes right without his irons in fourth place. Then Brother Glen and Royal Irish Hussar in sixth.
The Tiger Roars in the JCB Triumph Hurdle. The purchase second, from Nigel Hornsyard. Tiger Roll, who chased home at Guitar Pete in the Spring Juvenile Hurdle at Leopardstown.
The full result of the JCB Triumph Hurdle race.